Hi, I'm Peter Fitzpatrick. I'm the writer of Flower Children, and I'm standing in the dressing room just before our last evening tech dress rehearsal and our first performance before an audience. It's exceedingly exciting. This is the beginning of an extraordinary adventure, and I'm so pleased to be around these people who are making it happen.
Hi, my name is Zuli Khan, and I play a hullabaloo slash Linda in Magnormos' Flower Children.
Hi, I'm Laura Fitzpatrick. I'm playing Michelle Phillips in Flower Children at the OS.
Hi, I'm Jess Featherby, and I am playing a hullabaloo slash Jill Gibson in Flower Children.
Hi, I'm Jack Fein. I'm playing a hullabaloo and Jean Clark in Magnormous' world premiere of Flower Children the Musical.
Hi, I'm Margaret. I'm the producer for Flower Children, the Mamas and Papas story, and I'm exceedingly excited. I'm also stage managing this, and so double whammy. It is fabulous. We have got a great cast, equally fabulous band, and it's all go. It's bigger than Ben-Hur.
Hi, I'm Sarah Thomas. I'm the music director of Flower Children. It's a rockin' show, great tunes, great band, brilliant cast. Come along, get around
this. Hi, my name's Penny Palman. I'm the choreographer of Flower Children, and if you haven't got your tickets yet, get them now. This is an amazing show not to be missed.
Hi, I'm Casey Donovan, playing the role as Mama Cass in the Flower Children 2011.
Yeah! There you go. My name's Dan Humphreys. I'm playing Danny Doherty in the show. I don't know what to do with my hands.
Hi, my name's Tim Carney. I'm playing a hullabaloo and Lou Adler. Okay, boys! And I'm really happy to be performing in the world premiere of Flower Children with such an amazing talented cast. Thanks very much.
Let's do it.
My name's Matt Heatherington. I'm playing Cass Elliott and Mamas and Papas. Sorry, John. John Phillips. And Mamas and Papas. And what they say about John's not true, actually. It's his other daughter.
Hi, I'm Aaron Joyner. I'm the director and executive producer of Flower Children. I can't wait for you to see this show. It's a really exciting one.
Just a catching fire.